The blood of the griffin runs true. By its sign and upon its grail, we give our oath. To serve and protect the people of the summits to the utmost of our power. At their hearts, in their crafts, and against all their foes, we shall be their true guardians.
We will meet justice tempered with mercy.
We will meet justice tempered with mercy
to all, no matter their station.
This we swear.
For so long as we rule the summits.
For so long as we rule the summits.
And the high mountains hold the grail up to the sky.
So say I, Ivan Shieldbane.
We bid you rule this land from your head with glory and wisdom.
With compassion and love for your people.
We bid you rule this land with your arm. To guard it with strength and honor.
This land with your arm, to teach with skill and craft.
Thus sworn and charged. We have clothed you in the glory of your realm.
Ivan and Mina,
always remain mindful
that you now bear the virtue of the realm upon your shoulders.
Behold the coronets, by which all may know you as rulers of this, the principality of the summits. Let them be a symbol to you. As their weight rests upon your brow, so do the hopes and aspirations of the populace rest upon your hearts. Receive this burden with a sure and mighty resolve.
I, Waylon Ibn Rustam, do invest you, Ivan Shieldbane,
as Prince of the Summits,
with the right to wear this coronet, and to pass it on to your successors.
Receive it now and with it,
the Principality of the Summits,
to care for and rule,
from this day forth.
I, Linda Steacostrano,
do grant this coronet unto you, Ivan Shieldbane.
Prince of the Summits,
that you may invest your consort. Mina, receive this coronet and throne. Won by our hand and your love.
To hold and to pass on to your successors.
From this day forth.
You must watch over and rule. must watch over and rule
our principality of the summits.
People of the summits, behold Ivan Shieldbane, your undoubted prince, and Mina de Filia Felipe, your undoubted princess. Long live Prince